Welcome to this demonstration by Capvidia. My name is Lyle Fisher, and I will show you how CompareVidia is used to compare and validate your CAD models. CompareVidia is used to answer a simple question. Given two models, are they the same? Here's the workflow. The authority model is the data you received from your customer. The check model is your translation of this data using your CAD/CAM system. CompareVidia is used to compare your check model with the authority model to find out if they are the same. The results can then be visualized and saved to a report. Let's look at an example. Here we want to compare the translation of an authority model saved as a step file. The first step is to read the authority and check models into CompareVidia. CompareVidia supports all native and neutral file formats. Next, we'll look at the settings for comparing these two models. For this example, we will compare them using a deviation tolerance of 0.01 inches. Now, we select the Compare button to get our answer. It passes. This means that the translation of our check model is the same as the authority model. No deviation has occurred. The compare tree also shows you that it has passed. The results are then stored into a report. The report captures all the necessary information that was used to compare these two models. You can expand the authority file folder to see the header information and an image. At the bottom, you can sign and date the report. Select the Print button to print this report. Reports can be saved in PDF, HTML, or XML format. Let's look at an example where CompareVidia finds differences. The first step is to read the authority and check models into CompareVidia. Next, we'll look at the settings for comparing these two models. For this example, we will compare them using a deviation tolerance of 0.001 inches. We want to know if the check model deviates from the authority model using this tolerance. Now, we select the Compare button to get our answer. It fails. This means that the translation of our check model is different than the authority model. Somehow, the translation has changed the model. CompareVidia gives you all the information you need to see the differences. The compare tree gives you a complete classification of the similarities and differences between the two models. If we expand folders, we can quickly find a pair of faces that are different. Double-click on the pair to see these two surfaces and a list of all deviations. The deviation list is sorted to show you the maximum deviation. Double-click on the first point to automatically zoom into the area with the largest deviation. Using the mouse, you can right-click and show the comparison points. Notice how the two windows are in sync. As I rotate and zoom the check model, the authority model view also changes. Using the mouse, you can also put it in select mode and mouse over and get deviation points and their associated values. The results are then stored into a report. The report captures all the necessary information that was used to compare these two models, and in this case, it will also store all the differences. You can expand the authority file folder to see the header information and the image of the model. You can also expand the check file folder to see an image and the header for that as well. expand the validation settings to see the criteria that was used to compare these two models. The report also saves the compare tree with the results. You can expand the folders to see a picture of the deviated phase and the maximum deviation that was found. Select the print button to print this report. Reports can be saved in PDF, HTML, or XML format. Thank you for taking the time to look at CompareVidia. For more information on CompareVidia and other Capvidia products, please contact us directly or visit our website, capvidia.com.